Hey everyone, it's Sarah, the registered nurse, RN.com, and today I'm going to demonstrate how to find the brachial artery. And whenever you're assessing the pulse, you will be looking at a few things. One thing will be the rate, how fast is it, along with the strength, and you'll be grading it on a scale 0 to 3, with 0 being absent, 1 plus it's weak, 2 plus it's normal, and 3 plus it's bounding. And then you'll want to look at the rhythm. Is it regular or irregular? And as you feel on the pulse, you will be feeling bilaterally to see if they're equal. Now let's find the pulse point in the arm, which is the brachial artery. And this is a major artery found in the upper arm. And it will actually go and divide into the radial and the ulnar artery. Now we use this pulse point for whenever we're assessing the blood pressure and during CPR in an infant. We will check this site. And how you want to check this site is you want to have the patient extend their arm and turn their arm out where their palms are facing upward. To find this artery, you want to find the area of the cubital fossa, which is this triangular area in front of the elbow. And the brachial artery is found near the top of this cubital fossa in this location right here. Okay, so that wraps up this video on how to check the brachial pulse point. And don't forget to check out our other videos on how to assess other pulse points on the body.